Sorry to disturb you, I was in the neighborhood. So bad a friend got a picture, could you take a look? Well, I appreciate you're busy and time's not your own. Yeah, maybe it would be better if I telephoned. Another missing person, one of many we assume. The young wear their freedom like cheap perfume. It's useless information, a helpless situation
means nothing at all.
You're just another message on a payphone wall.
Carrie doesn't live here. And Carrie, where are you?
So Carrie doesn't live here.
Carrie, where are you?
Carrie doesn't live here.